Everyone, I just sort of do a bit of an experiment because I did something similar-ish in English class, and I thought that might be a good way of practicing and being more descriptive when it comes to you as the GM, narrator, or whichever you want to call it. So I came up with this. Now I'm going to say describe a few things which you've got to guess. That's actually fairly easy, and then you've got to describe it. Not just if I said a pen, you know. You've got to say what this pen looks like, and just add to the basics. So if it's a let's say a book, you literally describe the book. So here goes. It's just an experiment, just somewhat different. The first thing would be it keeps rain off of you when you live in this. So that's the first one. Some people walk with this as an aid. That would be number two. Let's see. You look into this and you get you see an image reflected back at you. What else can I do? You see bees flying about and have feathers. I don't know how many that is actually. One more. You put this on when it's raining. That's it. I just see what comes of this. It was just an idea that I had, and just thought felt it different. Just fairly easy. Just guess the things that I was on about, and then describe it better than, you know, saying this is a pen, this is a deck of cards and stuff like that. Add a description, the feel of it and everything else. Just like when you say you're walking down this street, what does it look like? Add the description to it. I thought I'd do it in this sort of format as an experiment, see how things go. Thanks for watching. Till next time.